If I understand this correctly, you're done fueling and now you decide to wash your truck.